The sun shone high over Seaborough, glistening upon the beach's pebbles, yet creating a rising mist over the marshes and to the trees. Not far was the bore where I was staying. Paxton was my name. There was a man at the corner of my eye from the moment I touched the Saxon crown, buried under the soil beneath the poplars. The lost crown of Anglia, guarded by its protector on the marshes of Sluice Cottage. A solitary, apparently. I ran from the sight and down to the beach. I could see the Martello Tower and defences against the sea. People looked back at me, but I dared not. The shingle shore was gained, his running steps ever closer behind. The sea was gentle, unlike my storming fear. I heard his breathing as his skinless hand took my shoulder, bones wrapping around my face and mouth, soon to be smashed and full of sand. I was then at peace, though not before my pursuer screamed. William Ager screamed. He screamed his laugh, then screamed again. His final warning to the curious. No digging here, he screamed.